Commander Alfino and I work at NGV for EPOS as a developer for the data portal. In particular, I'm in charge of all the activities related to the database, including the ingestion and management of the metadata stored into the central database. One of the main challenges that we faced during the development was making data and services interoperable. And from my perspective, creating a model able to represent heterogeneous and multidisciplinary information was really a big achievement.